like the Lord had said he would, surrounded by those who had gone before. One said, "Friend, how did you come? What are the deeds that you have done?" With tears in his eyes, I could hear him reply, "There are no merits to my name, no works that I can claim. He who brought me here told me to say,
the suffering of